In today's tutorial, we're going to be making this dope lettering text effect using both Illustrator and Photoshop. Welcome back to satorigraphics, everybody, home of graphic design content. I hope you're having a great day so far. Let's jump right into this dope lettering text effect tutorial. We start off in Illustrator for this lettering text effect. You can use custom hand lettering or a standard typeface. There's a link in the description below for the typeface I'm using here in my design. Once you're happy with your text, create the outlines like so. Then ungroup your text so you can edit each individual letter. You can move your lettering around to the layout you feel is visually appealing. If you have no rulers open, hit Command R or Control R on a PC. This next step is not necessary as we're going to create an underline to our text with a Wacom tablet. But move to the timestamp in the corner if you want to skip this part or if you don't have a Wacom tablet. If you don't have a tablet, don't worry, you can use the pen tool to create a line underneath, but it won't have the same effect as a Wacom brush. Create a new brush and choose calligraphy, and then use the similar settings as mine. If you want to edit the brush settings, double click the brush like so, and go up to change settings. Once you have your line, you can change the weight at the top, and then create outlines like we did with our text. We will now move things over to Photoshop for this dope lettering text effect tutorial. Select all of your text and hit Command C or Control C on a PC to copy it. In Photoshop, create a new document and hit Command V or Control V on a PC to paste your lettering. There's a link in the description below for this image, but you can literally choose any image you like. Open your image in Photoshop and place it over the top of your lettering text. Hold down the Alt Option key on your keyboard until you see this icon appear, and then place it between the text and the image layer and click to create a clip mask. That is the lettering text effect, but we're going to add to it. Hold down Shift and click both layers, and then go up to Layer and Merge Layers. Select a dark color, preferably black, and create a rectangle with the Shape tool, and then drag the layer behind your dope lettering text effect. With the text layer selected, head down to the effects panel in the layers window. We are going to add an inner shadow to really set off our dope lettering text effect. We have a couple of final touches to add to our design in this tutorial. On the text layer, go up to Image, Adjustments, and then Hue and Saturation. You can enhance the saturation of your design here. In a previous video, I made a digital signature, which you can check out via the card in the corner. I'm going to take my signature from Illustrator, and then over to Photoshop for a finishing touch to my design. This is our dope lettering text effect complete, but to finish, I want to add it to a mockup. You can find the mockup in the description below. Once you've opened the mockup, double click the layer in the layers panel and add your design. and save it to the default temporary items, and voila! One Day of Lettering text effect tutorial finished. Let me know if you found this video helpful or enjoyable by leaving a comment in the section below. Like and share this video if you really enjoyed it, and subscribe for 5 graphic design uploads per week. And until next time, design your future today. Peace.